I find it most astounding that we have fashion here, that we have a huge fashion collection here. And I'm very much interested in the local designers. I think local designers with incubation, with their talents, etc., should be more out in the open. And for Ramadan, it's of course great that we are before Ramadan, and for Ramadan it will have an impact. This is the first time exhibition. Unfortunately, last year I was not here. And therefore I also was not prepared to bring Austrian companies. We will try for next year. But I think it is a big impact, and if I look around, I see a lot of smiling faces, and I'm very happy to be part of it. We have very famous ones. I will look that I can do my best to bring them over. And of course, we're looking for cooperation. It's not only to showcase, it's also to work with young designers like we do in other areas. And I think that's, for me, the biggest challenge. I think it's a very fashionable country. It's a very much a design country. And therefore, to go to the next level and look into the design, into the clothing industry, and maybe have a rollout together with other companies of my country in third countries would be a great thing to do.